time when the citizens of this amazing country are jittery over a multitude of fears and heartaches, we need a leader who will become a trafficker in optimism and a peace peddler. Hillary will build a future we can all be proud of and proud of. Now, there's an old story about Andrew Jackson as a child. He looked like anything but a future general or president. In fact, one of his boyhood friends said that Jim Brown, who lived in the same area, could throw Andrew to the ground 3 times out of 4 in wrestling matches. Years later, a writer would ask, why was there 4 matches? Jim should have won, since in wrestling, if a person is thrown 3 times, it's all over, they lose. So what happened? His friend said, well, Jim would throw old Andy, but he'd get right up because Andy just wouldn't stay throwed. He wouldn't stay throwed. Now, the first person in history who wouldn't stay throwed was a little baby born in Bethlehem of Judea. And that baby grew up, created a tumult. They put him in a grave, and 3 days later, the world knew he wouldn't stay throwed. Now, here's a warning to those who might be tempted to spend the next 4 years trying to knock Hillary Clinton down. You better get ready for a woman who won't stay throwed. They threw her down as the first lady, but she didn't stay throwed. They threw her down as a U.S. senator, but she wouldn't stay throwed. They threw her down as a secretary of state, but she wouldn't stay throwed. They threw her down in this very campaign, but she won't stay throwed. No, she ain't gonna stay throwed. She won't stay throwed. She won't stay throwed. You better listen to me. I said she won't stay throwed.